3D than manufacturing. Mm-hmm. So where you can build better and higher capacities. Mm-hmm.
But a part of the cloud is all about the security of the cloud and access and how it's going to be presented to everyone. Because from one side, you're going to have the people who's going to put the data, and from the other side, you have people who want to take this data. And it's going to be constant battle.
The ecosystem is not done too much in terms of saying what are the advantages of cloud. I see a lot of vendors and distributors pushing the cloud, and the only decisions that have been commercial.
Nobody's but saying that they don't need cloud. People who are very confident and comfortable on cloud, they still want to have their private cloud. That's what we are seeing the trend.
So that is why we want to push it. So that means more sales for us in terms of drives, more business for all of us.
Came to cloud, they feel that their privacy getting broke, or yeah. Somebody, believe me, nobody can even ever take a look at that massive big data they have it in their server, and they don't have a time.
The telecommunication cost, the bandwidth cost is the problem. It's not about security.
Thank you so much.